Alright guys, hey, what's up guys, my name is Sami, I'm over here. Welcome to a new series I'm doing, it's Hunger Games. And for some reason, the audio did not pick up, so I'm just gonna have to narrate it over. So basically, what I just want to talk about is just about the Hunger Games. If you guys don't know what Hunger Games is, you must be living on the rock, because it's probably the most popular game in Minecraft, and, you know, the books and the movies, and, you know, the series. So, basically, if you guys don't know what Hunger Games is, it's basically where a certain amount of people are from each district, and they just fight to the death, and then they get some reward. I think it's like food, like lifetime supply of food for the district, or money or something. I don't know. I haven't really paid attention to that. But if you guys don't know what it is, it's basically a Minecraft version. You just go around, get chests, get whatever you can from the chest. It's basically free for all. You can team if you want to, but it's highly risky because I do not trust anyone unless I'm Skype calling them or something. And if you guys don't know what it is, it's basically where you guys get chests from random stuff. You guys can get armor or something really good. And I don't know what's happened to my audio, so that's why I'm just narrating over it. I'm probably gonna have to check it out. What's wrong with it? Because it's never happened before. So basically, you just get whatever you get from chests, and you just kill people with it, basically. And if you can see, I got myself a stone sword, and I just failed that jump. And so yeah, I got a stone sword, and I got an egg, and I think I got a piece of armor. And so yeah, I won't be able. I had a blast playing this, and if Goomba, Grump, and I were playing this, we'd probably be overpowered. So I'm just gonna have this over right now. I'm probably gonna put music over this now. So hope you guys enjoy this video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you guys later.
We'll be right back. Yeah.